Okay guys, I'm David Skoyan. Welcome back to another video. So, today I turned 20 years old. So, it's been a pretty good day so far. But, I don't know, I can just feel like my 20th year is going to be a big year for me. Everything's going to work out. I got some big plans in the works. All I can say for now is I'm starting a company called The Cookie Butter. So if you want to check that out, links in the description. For now, for the rest of the video, I'm just gonna maybe put in some old clips from earlier videos and get some new clips tomorrow morning because it's dark already. Because it's already getting dark at like 7:30, which is pretty whack. Enjoy the rest of the video. And I'm David Skoyan, and I'm out.
And how he got the lit tattoo? Fucking lit, you know what I'm saying? How was your experience getting the tattoo?
Nah, it wasn't too bad. You know, shout out to Clayton Lindley and
Will Cash in there.
Yeah, Will Cash in there, yeah.
Shout out to our tattoo guy. I thought you guys were just taking a piss.
It's a big one.
Guys, I think my session at the skate park is done. Because if you see, like, right here, my deck cracked.
Welcome to Roll It Rail Episode 1.
Guys, I'm David Skoyan, and this is going to be my first video. I'm just going to do a scooter check today and do some clip.
Okay guys, look at this. My buddies are coming out of the SCS clamp, so that's pretty sketchy. I'm gonna have to fix that before I start getting more clips, so.
Talk your shit, I've been a-